Hello there, YouTube, and we are back to Borderlands. I realize I really need to start keeping track of the time. It's getting awfully close to class, and I didn't even realize that we were anywhere near it whatsoever. So, whoops. And guns here! Higher damage, lower accuracy, lower whatever. No, probably not. Fuck it, okay. Anyways, let's just keep on moving on. Damn it! No, I didn't want to equip that. I thought it was just going to be normal random shit for that one, I think. Or was it this one? I think it's this one. Whatever, we'll find out. Anyways, let's move right along. And hopefully not die again. No promises! Okay, I will die this episode. I'll just throw that out there now. Hey, come here. There you go. God damn it, who the fuck is hitting me? How the fuck did you come from, asshole? Sick of people sneaking up from behind me. Come on, there we go. Oh, hello there. Oh, you guys wanna be my friends? Okay, we good now? Oh shit. Knee deep in bullshit. Really now? No, I want to switch my other gun. Let me get out of here. What's in here? Oh shit. Who is still shooting at me? Hey, there's a marauder that I just left alive there. Oh, whoa! We have guns on the door here, eh? Are these rats? Can't even tell what that is. Pick up or purchase 25 guns. I'm working on a game. Do I have a badass rank yet? Dean token. How about recoil reduction? That sounds good. That sounds good. I mean, standing on immobile platforms is one of my top three favorite pastimes. That's good. Holy fuck. Wow, yeah, talk about ascending. He like flew there. Oh, what we got here? More cash. And look, we're almost to a store. Please have ammo. That's all I care about is you having ammo. Really? Can't take any of this? Okay, nope. Full on all this ammo, apparently. Thank you. At least something has the ammo I need. That's apparently asking a little bit too much, though. Oh, Lord. Okay, here we go. Full of opportunity. My first shield. Yeah, that's what I want. Stack those. Couple of those. Sell these crappy white guns. This is sell. Okay, good. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't, like, buying a bunch of crap. Oh, God. Okay, here we go. Oh, I should probably buy another grenade. Your Claptrap unit has returned! Oh, wow, look at those. Nice little pyro show going. I can appreciate that.
It's our new torture dolls, boys. Let's turn up the heat!
What the fuck is he carrying, an anchor? Burn, baby, burn. Disco inferno.
Oh, sphincters. I'm so sorry, Captain Flynt, sir. Please, don't burn me again.
Okay, let's get to a semi-safe place here. God damn, I can't shoot from across the fucking arena. What do I look like? Some kind of person who can actually aim? Uh-oh. No, I'm good. I'm good. Oh, shit. No, I'm not. Die! Okay, what? God damn it. Come here, asshole. Don't run away! Really now? How difficult is it to kill this guy? Okay, there we go. This is safe. This is safe right here. Fuck you! Where's the other guy? Fuck him! Uh-oh, what's my health at? Okay, let's back up a little bit now. Since Gunzerking is probably ending fairly soon. Okay, there we go. Oh shit, he can still so hit me. Didn't think that out! Oh, there we go. Thank God for walls. Other gun reloaded. Yep, again. Let's do this. Don't know where I'm supposed to hide between while I'm making this run. Okay. Don't think either of them can really. Nope, they can both hit me pretty freely, actually. Never mind. Okay, we're good. Okay, where's. Nope, I'm going for that one. No, don't get on the ground, asshole. Can't shoot you from there. God damn it. Come on. You need to die right now. Oh, hide somewhere. There we go. No, we're good. We're good, we're good, we're good. With my next to no health. Grenade it! Is that Psycho really not burning Psycho? Get out of here! Oh, look, I have Gunzerker again, at least. Oh god. Fuck. Oh, come on. If I hadn't killed that Psycho right there. Because there's no way I'm going to kill Flynt in this time. Oh, hey, I wanted to look up your asshole. Thanks. No, I got this. Damn it. Oh, that Psycho had waited 3 seconds to die. I could have gotten that. And then I could have Gunzerked, and I would have been fine. Fine-ish. Let's be honest here, not perfectly fine. Ugh. And Hyperion, I say, fuck you. Boom, boom, oh, boom, boom. I can't really, okay, never mind, I guess I can get in through that. Where are you, asshole? I'm ready for you. Gunzerk, Gunzerk, thank you. God damn it. Hey there, asshole, what's up? Oh shit, there goes my shield. That's overrated, right? Boom, boom, boom! Oh god. Oh, backing up now. Fucking burning psycho guy here. Oh shit, backing up. Cause my mama taught me well. Whatever the fuck it is. Oh shit! Just jump, right? You're always supposed to jump, and that's how you survive anything. Ah, I think I missed him with that. That's bullshit. Oh god. Oh shit, let's not jump through the fire. I've been told that that's a good idea. Oh god, uh-oh. Run away. Oh, the Gunzerking's back up. Come on, full shield. Dope. God damn it. Come on, gun. Go. Other gun. Where's this other psycho? There we go. Oh, God. Did he just punch me? Yeah, you can't punch me like that. Oh. What? Oh, I didn't realize I was that close to dying. Oh, and I can't throw a grenade. Don't think this is happening. Don't move on me, buddy. Try to get crits on you. You're making it very damn it. I didn't realize that close to death. Thank God for corpse running. Damn it. Fuck.
I didn't think I was this bad. QQ.
See, this is why it's convenient to play with another person where they can just heal you. Get out here, fucking psycho. Also, it's nice when you have not horrible guns. That's always a plus. God damn it, get out of here. Oh, really? God damn it. Okay, just stand way the fuck away from him, apparently.
No, I got this time.
Just don't stand near him, I guess. This is the correct answer. Oh, there's the Gunzerker thing. It says right in the... Oh, shit. Where is he? Holy fuck, what hit me there? Okay, let's back up a little bit, actually. Okay, I'm stuck. I'm very stuck. This isn't fair. I can't get out of here without going this direction. Come on, die! Die! Fuck. Oh god, we're backing up. We're advancing in the opposite direction. No, it's quite a strategic maneuver. You guys just wouldn't understand. Oh god. Where the fuck are his crits? It's hard to get away from him quickly when he's doing that bullshit. Just Gunzerk as often as possible is pretty much what I'm learning. Except watch my health this time, apparently. Oh shit, get out of here, assholes. Where's the other one? What? Oh my god, fucking fire. See, when I'm backing up, it's hard to tell where the fire is, it turns out. Come on, get out of here. Come on. Motherfucker. Oh shit, he's right there. Okay, nope, that's not a good hiding place. In fact, it's not a hiding place at all. Fucking hell. Come on, asshole. Oh, oh yeah, let's just back up a little bit. Hey, Claptrap, how about you pick up a gun? That'd be actually worth, I would pay to see that. Claptrap trying to fight something. Oh shit, get the fuck out of here. Oh, back up. Where is he? So is fire gonna start spurting out soon? Is this where we are in the combat? Oh, oh, let's see here. Fucking psycho! Get out! Get out! Like, every time I gun Zerk, it's always fire time! Slash, time for him to throw grenades. That's always great. Oh shit. Nope, bad buddy. Bad little guy. Uh oh. Back me up. Do I have any ammo for this gun? A little bit, just a little bit left. Oh shit, oh shit. Broken shield, broken shield, broken shield. Oh god. Run away faster. Advance in the opposite direction. Advance, advance. Where is he? Okay, he's over there somewhere. And he has his psychos back up, I know. So, which means it's time to Gunzerk time. Oh shit, where am I? Okay, I think I'm in a safe-ish place. As in, I won't back up into fire. Oh god. Never mind, never mind. Run away. Run away quickly. At least I have my full health, that's nice. That's one psycho down. Fuck. Other psycho, come here. Die, goddammit. Holy shit, he takes a lot to kill. A surprising amount to kill, in fact. Okay, just watch for grenades right now. Oh, shit. Switch guns. That's not gonna do me anything. Oh, you doing your little ground pound bullshit? Come on. Yes! Boom. Ah, poor little guy. Take the tinderbox. Take my money. Take all my money. Okay. What do we have for me over here? What was our whole purpose of doing this? Oh, that's right, his ship. Really?
Now we just gotta get to my ship.
Now where is it? This better be one hell of a ship, asshole. Ah, shit, except I feel like this episode's already run very long doing all this. So next time we'll see Claptrap's ship. See if it's any good. Pick up all these guns. Fucking bullshit there. I'm not gonna be able to pick them up. Ooh. Let's see. How about gun damage? That's always a good one. And how about we get some, shield capacity? How about some carrying space? That'd be great. That's what I was coming in here for. That's right. Like, 42. Let's drop that and that. Pick up that and that. Okay, So yeah, so next time we'll see Claptrap's ship and see if we need to run back to town and do those other side quests for Flintlock, Flint Hemlock, whatever the hell his name is. Something or other, who cares? And yeah, so join us next time when we finish up this zone, hopefully for sure. I guess I shouldn't be guaranteeing anything. Remember, leave a like or a comment and join us next time, guys. Peace out.